I don't know. I don't know if he's smart or dumb. No, I genuinely.
Yeah. It's your boy King Cash. Oh, no. Yeah. It's your boy King Cash. Yeah. Yeah. Your boy King Cash. Yeah.
You dig?
Bar?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Cash coming back with another one. If you ain't know, now you know. It's another one. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Cash coming back with another one. If you ain't know, now you know. It's another one, you dig? Let's get straight to it. But before we get straight to it, I gotta say two things. I got a monkey video coming out. I didn't want to spoil it, but feel me, I got a monkey video coming out. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that. It was live, it was fun. And I hope y'all enjoyed what I, feel me, the content I got for y'all. I'm dropping another reaction after this, but I'm gonna drop it tomorrow because it's a little late. But I had to do this. So I don't usually react to this particular artist because, you know, yeah, I just don't, feel me? Don't worry about the background, I was watching basketball because, you know, NBA is back, where amazing happens, and we're all happy. But I listened to one song and I was like, that was fire. I might have to react to it. So I'm just like saying in my bed, I'm like, you know, I'm gonna just do it. For me, get it out the way. So y'all can see. So we could, you know, see how we feel about this album, for me. So it's Kanye West, for me. It's Kanye West's album. And it's called Jesus is King. For me, it's a gospel album, but it's in a hip-hop rap, you know, genre. He should have put it in the gospel because that joint would have been number one already. But that's enough of that. Let's get straight to it. But before we get straight to it, you know what you gotta do. You gotta like this video. I hope y'all can see because I'm real dark right now. You gotta comment. Talk to me in the comment section below. I know I've been slacking, but you know, we get back to it, feel me? Okay. Subscribe because we on the road to 2K and we literally almost there. So we might as well just keep it going. We might as well just keep it running it up, feel me? And last but not least, you gotta hit that bell to get notified all the time so y'all know when I'm uploading. Cause I'm about to go back to back these next couple days, so you make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Without further ado, let's get into this. Get it! Alright, dog. Here we go. Every hour. Huh? Come on. Can we just admire the choir? Come on. The choir, they go. The music. Alright, come on. Yo, they're going crazy, and they're only saying three words. Come on, church choir. Come on, talk to me. Talk to me. Before we go to the next one, I just want to put this out there. Some of the best singers, let's put this out there. Some of the best singers started right in the church, feel me? And some of the greatest singers right now are in the church. And that's just my opinion. I just want to say that. But let's go to the next one. I'm hyped. Talk to me.
God is king, we the soldiers. Ultra beam out the solar. When I get to heaven's gates, I ain't gotta peek over. Keeping perfect composure. When I scream at the chauffeur, I ain't mean, I'm just focused.
Yeah.
The Jesus Christ did the laundry. They say that we start on Monday, but the strong start on Sunday. Won't be in bondage to any man. John 8:33. We the descendants of Abraham. Yeah, you should be made. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
They better sing. Woo! Hold up, hold up. Go back. Don't tell me how I know that. I grew up in the church. I know this song. Yeah. Listen, I grew up in the church, so I know that if I sing, hear a song that I know, I'm going to sing it. I'm just putting that out there, feel me? So bear with me, because I'm still going crazy. Listen, we still have to remember, feel me? We still have to remember that he's an artist. So, all his old music, feel me? Like, he knows what he's doing as far as musically, feel me? I stopped messing with him after I heard that he was an Illuminati, because I don't go that way, feel me? I don't go that way. But, I mean, he talking to going right now. So, we just going to keep going and see what's going on. Let's go to the next one. So far, the producing on this album is ridiculous. Let's put that out there too. Let's put that out there to you guys right there. But let's keep it going. That's too dope. Oh, I'm burnt. Yo, he's crazy. Kanye is crazy. It's just like, what, I don't know, like, I don't know. I don't know if he's smart or dumb. No, I genuinely mean that. Like, I don't know if he's smart or he's a dummy. So, all right, next track. Yo, when I say the producing, the producing, like, and every song so far, every song is no more than 3 minutes. Every song is going by like this. Like, this is probably gonna be the shortest album review that I've ever done, and I've only done 3. Feel me? So. Alright, before we go to the next one, this is a song that I heard, feel me? When I tell y'all, and I've told y'all already, that Ty Dolla $ign is crazy here, I mean that. Vocally. I really mean that. Just bear with me if I go crazy. He came out the bat like, alright. Y'all don't, it's just like, he said, we, oh, that was bad, but listen, listen. Ty, you gotta chill. You don't have to kill the hook like that. You don't. Right. I'm so radical. All these people mad at you. This for who it mad at you. What if he made up with you? You don't do what Adam do. Say, baby, let's put this back on the tree. Cause he I should have never signed up for this one.
Jesus, heal the bruises. Jesus, clean the music. Jesus, please use this. Jesus, please help. Jesus, please heal. Jesus, please forgive. Jesus, please reveal. Jesus, give us strength. Jesus is our rock. Jesus, give us grace. Jesus, keep us safe.
rain us like the rain is rain. Take the chlorine out of conversation. Let your ladies water.
The singing up here is the harmonies, the producing. We got 4 more songs left. Like, let me know how y'all feel about this, man. So far, for me. All right. Like I said before, I don't know if he's smart or dumb, but the way he's talking to me right now, it sounds good. Feel me? Like, it sounds like... It sounds good. Kanye singing. You see what it got him singing now. He's feeling it here. Not funny, okay, I'm out. Listen, if y'all don't know Fred Hammond, all my church people know Fred Hammond. One of the best gospel artists out there. For me, I'ma just say it like that. We're gonna get into it for me.
Cut out all the lights, see the light.
Good night. The producing is so stupid. The producing is so stupid.
Wonder if they're gonna read your rights. 13th Amendment, 3 strikes. Made a left when I should have made a right.
Yeah.
Right. I've been working for you my whole life. Told the devil that I'm going on a strike.
Sheesh.
I've been working for you my whole life. Nothing worse than a hypocrite. Change, he ain't risen, they dissed him. Said I'm finna do a gospel album. What have you been hearing from the Christians? They'd be the first one to judge
me.
Make it feel like nobody loved me. They'd be the told people God was my mission.
Sheesh.
What have you been hearing from the Christians?
Whoever did this beat, it's up here, I'm telling you.
Make it feel like nobody loved me. Make you feel alone in the dark, and you never see the light, man. You never seeing home, and you never see the domes. I can feel it when I write, and there's a fight, but you put me for the fight. It's so hard to get along if they only see the slight from the love of religion. What are you being from the Christians? They'd be the first one to judge me. Make it seem like nobody loved me. I'm not trying to lead you to visas, but if I try to lead you to only if they knew what I knew of. I was never new till I knew of true and living God, Yeshua.
Come on, Fred. You see what I mean? Y'all see what I mean. That right there got me. I really like that one. I really like that one. I knew he was gonna go down. Okay. He definitely used that same, I don't know what it's called, last track, if y'all understand what I'm saying. All my music people know what I'm talking about. Effect, I should say. Use this guy's bomb, your blessings. Yeah. Yeah. Love on that set. Relax. They're about to play though. That was dope how the sax got that solo. And then you come right back to listen. Like I said, this was gonna be one of the quickest. It's still lengthy, but this is the last one. Jesus is Lord. Let's get into it. Yo, the production throughout this whole thing is, it's here, I'm telling you, it's here. That's it, man. I think, feel me, because it's coming from Kanye, a lot of people don't, you know, really. A lot of people do mess with that. A lot of people don't, you know. But for me, that's life. You can't make everybody happy for me. I mean, the production was wild on this for me. Like I said before, it's because it's Kanye for me. So it's half and half here and there. So, but let me know what y'all think down in the comment section below about the whole thing. Yeah, let me know down in the comment section how y'all feel. This one's very interesting. I'm glad I did this. I want to see where everybody head out with this one, cause you know it's gospel for me, and it's in hip hop. It's like, you know, it's different for me. That's why I like it. It's different for me. So once again, let me know what y'all think down in the comment section below. I'm out, but before I go, you know what you gotta do. You gotta like this video, dog. You gotta comment for me. You have to comment. You gotta subscribe. And you gotta hit that bell to get notified at all times. You dig? It's your boy King Cash. And I'm out. I love y'all. Peace.
Yiddy! It's your boy King Cash. Yeah. Yeah. It's your boy King Cash.